You are listening to the Montage Film Review Sunday DVD Rental Suggestion Podcast. The story of Dracula has been told on film many a time before, to the point where there is nothing new, almost nothing new to add to any future productions. I have suggested this version because it is slightly offbeat, to say the least. I'm not sure if this was the intention of the director, as these elements come by way of so many incidental things. Firstly, there is the awful acting and the way in which dialogue is delivered in a stunted way. Couple that with the strong European accents, and we are really on a road to nowhere. The subtext is politically obvious, and the sexual content is laughable when not being annoying. But what makes this film worth watching is the fact that all of these elements come together so very, very well. It is also worth noting that it is very beautifully put together. The locations are sublime, and the costumes follow suit. This is very much in keeping with the fundamentals of the vampire myth, in which the vampire is always said to be impeccably dressed and charming to the point of being hypnotizing. Blood is the only stain on this beautiful canvas, in the way that it is sucked up, licked off the floor and vomited up so vividly. Anyway, in this tale, the Count has to leave his hometown in order to find fresh virgins to suck dry. He and his family have already dispatched all of the local virgins, and drinking the blood of those who are not virgins is killing them slowly. His servant elects to take him to Italy in the hope that a country supposedly renowned for its religious fervor will have plenty of nubile virgins available for the picking. Using his title to impress, the Count manages to get himself welcomed as the house guest of a fading aristocratic family. Not so much impressed by his title, but in a desperate need to get new money into the family to replace the fortune gambled away by the father. They have four daughters to offer up as wives, but can any of them truthfully claim to be virgins? I'm your host, Shay Trinity. If you visit the review section of the Montage Film Reviews website, you will find a 5,000-word review of this film entitled Moral Vampirism. This has been an Eskimo Finn production.